my soulmate picks my hair or my job for the day. I'm pretty particular with how I like my hair, so I think I'm gonna go with job. Please pick me an easy job.
Movie star.
What the? Okay, I didn't exactly expect him to pick this job for me, and I'm not going to school dressed like this. Why isn't this coming off?
You may not remove work outfit.
Yeah, I should have picked the hair option. Hey guys. Oh my gosh, no way. Look, before you laugh, I know this outfit's a lot, but
I'm like your number one fan.
You're definitely not. I am.
Whoa. Can you sign this for me?
No, me.
Okay, let's all just calm down. Oh shit, talking mushrooms.
Hi, Gary.
I think I lost him.
Excuse me, can you sign this for me?
Oh, of course, sweetheart. What do you want me to say?
Can you write the alphabet? But can you do it in Spanish?
Oh, I don't really know how to do that, but I can sign my name.
No, that's not what I wanted.
No. Please don't cry. Look, there's my autograph.
No, I don't want it.
Hey, look, this movie star's making this kid cry.
No. She just wanted me to write
this just in. Big time movie star makes little girl
no,
cry.
No, I didn't.
Okay, cut. That's a wrap. Guess we get to go home now.
Thank God. Hey, question. I picked for my soulmate to pick my occupation for the day, but I kind of want that to stop happening.
Oh, you have to meet your soulmate to make that stop.
But I don't even know what his name is or where he lives.
Uh-huh. Sounds like a you problem.
Looks like we're doing this again.
Nate.
Oh, no, he didn't. I better not be wearing what I think I'm wearing. Oh, he is so dead.
Honey.
Mom. Oh, thank goodness you're home. Look at what my soulmate...
Shh, enough chit-chat, honey. Here, your room needs dusting.
What?
You heard me. I don't pay you to sit around.
But Mom.
Uh-uh. Get to work.
But I have to go to school.
School can wait. You've got dust to clean.
Who does he think he is? Turning me into Cinderella? I swear, when I find him, I'm gonna...
May not remove job uniform.
Yes, I know. I wasn't trying to remove it. It's just itching me. Principal Peters, hi. Listen, about my outfit, I know it's against dress code, but...
There you are. The bathrooms need sweeping.
But I'm supposed to get to class.
Forget about class. You get to cleaning that bathroom.
Yes, sir.
Aw, poor baby has to... Ow!
Whoops.
I'm telling my mom.
I am so over being a maid. If he does not give me a better job, I will hunt him down and...
Ryan Tamer.
No. What on earth has he done to me?
Honey, there's some people at the door that want to talk to you.
Who exactly? Because if it's someone with a lion, tell them I'm not here.
Honey, they're waiting.
Come on.
But Mom!
There you are. You're late.
Late for what, exactly?
Your show with the lion. Oh, you see, I would, but I hurt my shoulder so bad the other day. Oof, it's just awful. So, I better go rest it.
You were holding the other shoulder before?
Both shoulders got hurt.
Yeah, right. Come on, let's get out of here. All right, we're here.
Let me just tell you that there has been a little mistake. I am not the right person for this.
Relax, and don't forget this.
Was that him?
It's a her, actually. I'll go grab her for you.
Please don't kill me, please don't kill me. Come on, you got this. You can do this. Okay, bring her in.
Okay. Here she is.
Why didn't you tell me the lion was a puppy?
We like to scare our new workers. You should have seen your face.
She's so cute. Yes, she is. Okay, I'll admit, this occupation was a lot more fun than I thought it was going to be. Maybe for the next job, though, I can get something a little less out there. I can get adopted by a teacher or a mafia boss? What is that? I'm going to go ask some of the other kids. Hey, guys. Do any of you know what a mafia boss is?
How innocent. Mafia bosses are super rich and they make for great parents. It's true, they're super nice.
Really?
Yeah, if that's one of your options, you should pick it.
Okay.
Someone is here to adopt you.
Hey, kid.
Natalie, say hi.
Hi.
This is Mr. Russo. He's going to take great care of you.
Come on, Natalie. Let's take you to your new home. I got you a little something.
Thank you.
Of course.
So is it true that you make a lot of money?
Excuse me? I don't like to talk about my job.
I'm sorry, I was just asking.
No questions about my work. Put these on and go to your room for 30 minutes.
But why?
Hey boss, he's ready for you. Natalie, go now.
Okay.
You're late again on your payment.
This will be the last time, I swear.
Yeah, it will be.
Bye, Mr. Russo.
Wait, before you go to school. I want you to stay away from any cops you see, okay?
Okay.
Hi, hon. I'm Officer Blair.
I really should be going.
We just want to talk to you about your father.
He a mafia boss?
No.
Uh-huh. Don't lie to us.
Hey!
Your new father is in a lot of trouble.
And you're gonna help us catch him.
You'll use this.
A pen?
It has a video camera in it.
And you're gonna be recording him all the time. Got it?
No, I won't betray my new dad.
You don't help us, and you'll be going to juvie, young lady.
So we suggest you comply.
Maybe those kids lied to me. I mean, if I'm gonna betray him, I have to know what he's really doing for a living. Hey, Mr. Russo, I know you said to never ask about your work, but if I'm gonna be living here with you as your daughter, you have to be honest with me.
You sure you wanna know?
I'm sure.
Well, I make money by doing things that aren't exactly legal.
Oh, may I ask why you adopted me?
This job can get pretty lonely, and I always wanted a daughter, but maybe that was selfish.
No, that wasn't selfish. It was actually kind of sweet. Since you were honest with me, I'm gonna be honest with you. Some cops did approach me today, and they wanted me to record you and gather evidence on you using this pen.
What? Give me that! I told you no cops!
I know, I'm sorry. It's just they were very insistent, and one of the guys was grabbing onto my arm, and he was really scaring me. They said if I didn't gather evidence on you and record you, that I would go to juvie.
They want a video, huh? Let's give them one.
Did you get what we wanted?
Yes, I did. All the evidence you need against my father is in this pen. You should listen to it now.
Ow!
Oh, what the?
Oh no, the pen must have malfunctioned.
You two think you're funny?
Do you want to go to juvie because—
Wait a minute, your badges look really fake. Are they plastic?
Time for plan B. Get her.
You just had to notice our badges.
Now we're gonna have to do something we didn't want to do. You see, we're enemies of your father.
Because you didn't listen to us, we're gonna have to use you as bait to catch him.
No, he won't fall for that.
Yeah, he will. And then he'll be killed.
No, I'll warn him.
You're not gonna tell him anything.
Ow!
Lock her in the room and give her something to calm down.
No!
Hey, kid. Everything's gonna be okay. I'm gonna get you out of here.
No, please. You have to leave me here.
Shh. It's gonna be alright. Let's go this way.
No.
We knew you'd come. Remember us? You're the ones who wanted more money for the job. You ripped us off.
Now you and your little brat are gonna pay.
You should know better. You think I'd come here alone? Ugh. Let's go.
Mr. Russo, I'm really scared.
It's okay. I know, kid. That's why I brought these for you. Put them on and close your eyes.
Stop him!
I told you. You mess with me and you end up on the floor.
Are we safe now?
Yeah, don't you worry. They won't be able to bother you again. Come here, sweetheart.
Are you sure you want to return her back to the adoption center?
After some thought, yeah. I think it's what's best for her. You deserve a different father.
But I don't want a different father. I want you.
Time to go, Natalie.
I'll never forget you, Mr. Russo, and I'll never forget how you saved my life. Aw, the mafia boss returned her. Just leave me alone.
I bet nobody will adopt her now. Natalie, someone's here to see you.
Hey, kid.
Mr. Russo?
I thought about what you said about not wanting another father. And the truth is, ever since you've been gone, I miss you. Would you still want me to be your—
Yes!
I promise, I'm always gonna protect you.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are horrible options.
Pick voice.
But if I don't have my voice, then how—
Shh! You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Then make your choice, the time is running out.
Is her voice gone? Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! Girls, it's not polite to laugh. Girls, don't forget we're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball. Yeah, she'll ruin all the fun.
Don't worry, girls. She's not invited. She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. So what do you say we give it a try? Excuse me. Why don't you get back to the party and leave the princess alone?
Right, of course, Your Highness.
You gotta watch out for those type of guys. It must be awful not being able to speak.
Excuse me? What are you doing here?
What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare you? I don't ever want you getting your voice back.
Mother, what if that prince was her soulmate?
Well, he's going to have to die.
Do we really have to kill the prince, Mother?
Yes, Danette. We can't risk her getting her voice back. We'll have to make his death look like an accident.
Everyone picked to lose an ability.
That's right. Find out which one he picked. We'll find his weakness and use it against him.
And as for you, Danette, grab her other arm. You're staying here.
And I'll go talk to the prince.
Mother, I'm back, and I found out his weakness.
He can't swim until he kisses his soulmate.
Oh, this is perfect. We'll drown him. We'll put soap all over the floor, blame it on the maid, say he slipped and fell in the pool.
Stop moving. Danette, you watch her while we go handle the prince. Mother, I really don't think...
Watch her!
I can't do this. I'm not gonna let them kill the prince. I'm setting you free.
I thought I was here to speak to your daughter.
Whoops, clumsy me.
Help!
He's not breathing. Oh no, what are we gonna do? Do you know how to do CPR? I really hope this works. Ella, I'm sorry. I don't think he's gonna wake up.
I'm so happy you're okay.
Hey, you just talked.
My voice, it's back.
I think the CPR counted as a kiss.
You.
What? He's supposed to be dead.
Stay away from him.
No! Mother, she must have kissed him.
Well, you were right about one thing, stepmother. He was my soulmate. And now that I have my voice back, I intend to use it. Guards?
You two are under arrest.
What?
What? Bye, mother. Bye, sister.
Why isn't she getting arrested?
Because she decided to help me, unlike you. You know, sometimes having a change of heart can get you out of trouble. Maybe you'll learn that someday.
Why, you little...
Didn't realize my soulmate was gonna be so badass.
And now, looks like she's queen.
Super bass.
Hey yo, you see that nerd right there? I bet you 500 bucks you can't get her a date for the prom.
500? Alright, bet bro, you're on.
Okay, but if you lose, you owe me 500. Hey, excuse me?
Yeah?
Please tell me you got two options today.
Yeah, I did. But what's it to you?
Just tell me what they are, please.
I got the option to be smart or be beautiful, but I haven't picked one yet, because I can't decide.
Pick to be beautiful.
Excuse me?
I just mean you're already the smartest girl here, so I would just pick to be beautiful if I were you.
You really think that I should?
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Well, okay. Nothing's changed.
Oh, man. Maybe the system's broken.
I think it's still loading.
But prom's in 2 days.
Yeah, so?
Listen, how would you like to go on a little shopping spree with me?
You barely even talk to me. Why would you want to take me?
I want to be your friend. Come on.
Well, my mom does say I need to make more friends.
So?
Fine. But just so you know, my mom has installed a chip in the back of my head, so she can track me wherever I go.
Okay.
I'm just saying in case you're trying to kidnap me.
Uh-huh. Can I see those glasses?
Sure, but they're a little busted.
And now they're completely busted.
Why would you-
Chill out. I'll get you something better.
But I can't see without my glasses.
And that's the bell. Follow me. What does your beauty option say?
I would tell you what it said, but I can't see because you broke my glasses.
I told you, I'm gonna buy you contacts. But first, we gotta fix that unibrow. I'm gonna pluck a few hairs, okay?
No way.
Come on, I'm just trying to help you out. I'm gonna make your eyebrows look snatched.
It won't hurt too bad, right?
Nah, we're just plucking a few little hairs.
Ow!
Okay, that was a big one.
Please tell me you're done.
I'm done, and it's looking good. Yikes, I can do eyebrows, but not hair. Time for a professional makeover.
A makeover?
Yeah, you know, like in those teen movies. It'll be fun.
I don't know.
Don't be a negative Nancy. Come on, we're going to the mall.
I won't even be able to see where I'm going.
Just hold my hand, and I'll guide you around. Hey, it's okay. You can trust me. I'll buy you contacts once we get there. Let's go. Those should be your prescription. Can you see?
Yeah.
Perfect. Now try these on.
Remind me again why we're doing this.
I'm just trying to be a good friend to you. That's all. Okay, that top is the one. Now we just gotta get you some hair and makeup to go with it.
I will be your hair and makeup artist. Come with me. Are you ready to see her?
Yes, ma'am.
Let him see, honey.
Holy shit. She looks,
beautiful. Now you have my number. Call me for prom. Bye.
How do you feel?
I feel... different.
Hopefully it's a good different, because next we gotta get you a date to the prom.
Why don't I just go with you?
Oh, actually, I was planning on asking this other girl, so,
Right, of course.
But hey, listen, you deserve better than me. You know how to flirt, right?
Well, sure I do.
Okay, let's go over a few things then. First off, guys kinda like it when girls, you know, play with their hair.
Like this?
Oh boy, we got some work to do. Okay, let's try a subtle lip bite. No, don't do that. Try again. You know what? Never mind. Okay, pretend to ask me to prom.
Go to prom with me.
Ow. Okay, let's try asking and not grabbing so hard.
Sorry. Hey, will you go to the prom with me?
All right, that was perfect. If you stare at a guy like that with your eyes, he'll be mesmerized, yeah.
I should probably get back home.
Yeah, for sure.
Hey, Jake, guess what? I got someone to go to the prom with me.
Really? Who?
Him.
Sup, Jake? Bet you didn't see this coming. Here's your 500 bucks, Jake. I guess you won the bet. I didn't think I'd be the one taking her on a date, but damn, she's hot now. I mean, she was already kind of cute. Eh, well, I just want a hot date. After prom, I'm gonna dump her. What? She'll get over it. I'll talk to you later. Hey, can we talk for a second?
What's up?
I can't let you go to the prom with him. You can't go to prom with him.
What? Why not?
Don't mess with my prom date, Jake.
I'm not gonna let you use her.
Me? You're the one that's been using her.
What is he talking about?
I was just trying to help you look nice because I made him a bet.
A bet?
Yep, that you couldn't get a date to the prom. Listen, I know that sounds bad, but...
I thought you said you were helping me so you could be my friend.
I...
You were just using me for money.
No. I'm sorry, I shouldn't
have... Get away from me. And to think I actually liked...
Layla.
Never talk to me again. Forget them and forget the system. I was beautiful before this makeover and I'm beautiful now. Maybe this option wasn't supposed to make me beautiful. It was supposed to show me that I already am. But I think for prom, maybe I won't wear the glasses. And you know what? I don't need any guy to go with. I'm going on my own.
Hey, Layla. What you doing?
Walking to my Uber.
Uber? I told you I'm taking you to prom.
And I told you I'm not going with you to prom anymore. I'm going alone.
That's not gonna happen.
Let's go!
Get in my car. I told you I'm taking you to prom.
And I told you I'm not going with you to prom anymore. I'm going alone.
That's not gonna happen.
Let's go!
Get in my car.
No!
Hey, Ricky. Let her go.
Jake.
Get out of here, Jake. I'm not going anywhere, Ricky.
Get away from me.
I said let her go. Alright, that's it. Come here.
Ricky, I don't want to...
Stop it. Leave him alone.
Ricky, come on. Let's not... Shut up.
Hey, Ricky.
Stay down.
Hey, are you alright?
I'm fine, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, he got me pretty good.
Hang on. I'm gonna call the police, okay?
Okay.
Hey, how you doing?
You know, I've been better, but the doctor said I'm clear to go home, so that's good.
Thank you so much for saving me.
You kind of saved me with that kick. Layla, you need to know, that bet was stupid. You were already beautiful.
Thanks, Jake. I kind of already found that out for myself.
Because you're smart.
Well, lucky for us, there's 1 hour of prom left. I'll let you go hang out with the girl you said you were going
to
ask.
Layla, wait. I don't want to go to prom with anyone but you.
I thought you just wanted to be friends.
No, Layla, I don't. I mean, if it's okay with you, I'd like to be more than that.
I would like that.
So should we head to prom?
Great work on your mission today.
Thank you, sir. I'll see you shortly.
Nice. Text message from John. He says, I miss you. Would you like to respond?
Tell him I miss you too.
Sent.
Thinking about your boyfriend, huh?
Yeah.
How cute. You know Director Johnson doesn't approve.
Look, I love Johnson, but sometimes he's just way too overprotective. I mean, it's not like he's my dad.
The man did practically raise you.
I know, but my relationship is my big...
Agent 22, Director Johnson wants to see you.
Somebody's in trouble.
Shut up. Sir, you wanted to see me?
Maya, I'm sorry, but we have reason to believe your boyfriend John has been involved in criminal activity and has been using you for intel.
No, no, he wouldn't do that, and you promised me you wouldn't do a background check on him.
I know, but since your relationship was getting more serious, I had to. I'm sorry.
He's involved with the Mafia?
Yes. I need you to bring him in. You think you can handle that?
Consider it done.
I knew he was too perfect.
And here I was, planning for a marriage proposal. Meanwhile, he was probably planning my funeral. He's not getting away with this.
Dave?
Hey.
You're home early. Jinx, you owe me a soda.
I'll do you one better, baby. I actually bought us some drinks. Your favorite.
Oh, did you? What's the occasion?
Does there need to be an occasion?
No. No, of course not. Where's the drink? I'll pour it.
Oh, no, baby. You just sit back and relax. I got this.
At least let me cook us some dinner, sweetheart.
No thanks, baby. I'm not hungry. To us.
To us. This has a kind of a kick to it.
Didn't notice.
Uh-huh. So, how long you been a spy?
Excuse me?
Cut the crap, Maya. My boss found out about your little investigation on me.
All right. You caught me. My boss wants me to bring you in.
That's funny. Mine asked me to do the same thing.
Well, I hate to break it to you, baby, but that's not happening. I made your drink very special.
I know. So it's a good thing I switched them. Isn't it?
What?
Mommy, remind me again why we have to wear these bracelets.
Sweetheart, I told you. It's so the government can make sure that we don't use our superpowers.
So I can't even use my superpowers just for a few minutes?
No, superpowers have been banned. If you use them, they will take you away. Do you want that?
No.
Then you must never use your powers. Watch your sister, please.
Okay, Mommy. They even gave her a bracelet, but we don't get our powers until we turn 5. Peekaboo. How are you doing that?
Powers detected.
Busy, stop.
FBI, open up.
Please, sir.
I'm sorry, ma'am, but you know the rules. No using powers. She's gonna have to come with us.
No, not my baby.
You let her go.
You better stand down, kid, or you'll be coming with us, too.
No.
Hey, you, freeze. Give me your purse.
You don't scare us. My dad here has super strength and is bulletproof.
Oh, really? Well, I wasn't talking to him. I was talking to you.
How about I blow a hole right through your...
Honey, you can't use your superpowers. He's right.
But, Dad...
It's not worth it. I already lost one daughter. I won't lose you. Yeah, you don't want the government to take you. Now give me the purse.
Yes.
Later, Supes.
Girl, I think I found a way to disable our bracelets.
You did?
Yeah. Let me see your wrist.
Are you sure about this?
Yeah, totally. We can't keep living without using our superpowers.
You know what? You're right. Do it.
Okay, done.
Think it worked?
There's only one way to find out.
I'm gonna use a power I haven't used in a while.
Powers detected.
Tricked ya.
What?